Kadina Barishava, Kadina Barishava, Sankalpa Bala, Madhu Arpana Manobhava. ಈ ಮೂರು ಗುಣಗಳು ನಿಮ್ಮಲ್ಲಿ ಇದ್ದರೆ ನಿಮ್ಮ ಸಾಧನೆಗೆ ಮೇರೆಯೇ ಇರುವುದಿಲ್ಲ. ಮಿಲ್ಕಾ ಸಿಂಗ್ ಅವರ ಈ ವಾಕ್ಯದಂತೆ ಇಂದಿನ ಕಾರ್ಯಕ್ರಮವನ್ನು ಪ್ರಾರಂಭಿಸುತ್ತಿದ್ದೇವೆ. ಇಲ್ಲಿ ನೆರೆದಿರುವ ವೀಕ್ಷಕರೆಲ್ಲರಿಗೂ ಎಚ್ ಎಲ್ ಜ್ಞಾನ ಜ್ಯೋತಿ ಶಾಲೆಯ ವೈಭವಯುತವಾದ ಕ್ರೀಡಾಚರಣೆಗೆ ಹೃತ್ಪೂರ್ವಕವಾದ ಸ್ವಾಗತ ಸುಸ್ವಾಗತ.
ವೆನ್ ಯು ಕಮ್ ವಿತ್ ಯೋರ್ ಹೋಲ್ ಹಾರ್ಟ್ ಬಾಡಿ ಅಂಡ್ ಸೋಲ್ ಲವ್ ವಿಲ್ ವೆಲ್ಕಮ್ ಯು with all its sweetness. Namaste, namaskar, shubhodaya, adab, sat sri akal. Hum aap sab ka hardik swagat karte hain. A very good morning to one and all present here. I am Kanti Dwivedi.
And I am Koyal Banerjee.
And together, we on behalf of HAL Gyanjyoti School extend a warm and cordial welcome to all distinguished guests, respected parents, and all the wonderful students who have gathered here today. A grand welcome to the annual sports day of HAL Gyanjyoti School for the year 2023-24, titled Josh, Junoon, Jasba, the Power. I request all to rise and welcome our honorable chief guest of the day, Mrs. Priyanka Dixit, and all our honorable dignitaries. They are accompanied by our respected principal, Sir Shri Subhash Garge. The guard of honor is being given by our melodious school band led by Deepthi S.A.
The power of school band makes all the difference and gives motivation throughout the day. Hats off to the school band for setting the perfect vibe. The much awaited annual sports day is finally here, and HGS has opened up the grand arena of its sports playground to all the talented Gyanjyotians who are ready to display their athletic prowess. We stand before you with immense pride and excitement as we come together on this day of celebration of sportsmanship, teamwork, and indomitable spirit that unites us all.
In the pursuit of excellence, we have witnessed our Gyanjyotians pour their heart and soul into rigorous training sessions, pushing their limits to achieve new heights. Our talented students have left no stone unturned in putting together a spectacular event filled with Josh, the vigor, Junoon, the passion, and Jasba, the spirit of never giving up. Ladies and gentlemen, let's begin the annual sports day with the flag hoisting ceremony. I request our esteemed chief guest of the day, Mrs. Priyanka Dixit, to hoist the pride of our school, the school flag. I request our respected principal, Shri Subhash Garge, to accompany our honorable chief guest, Mrs. Priyanka Dixit, for the flag hoisting ceremony. It is a moment of great pride and honor for all of us to witness the hoisting of the school flag, which embodies the spirit of endless striving towards excellence.
Our school motto is inscribed on the school flag, which reads, Sarvik Vidya Ya Vimukte. Education is that which liberates, which embodies the core value of our school. हमारे विद्यालय का झंडा पूरे आदर और सम्मान के साथ लहराया जा रहा है। Our new school sports logo takes inspiration from the interlocking ring of the Olympic flag to represent the four houses of our school in spirit of unity in diversity. It celebrates the exuberance of human spirit. Thank you, everyone. May our school flag keep soaring high, and may our school, our state, and our nation reach glorious heights. Ladies and gentlemen, we shall now witness a spectacular march past. I request our esteemed chief guest, Mrs. Priyanka Dixit, to take the salute from the captain of four houses.
We are very glad to introduce the four houses, namely Dhruv, Rudra, Sarang, and Tejas. Our houses have been named after the mighty and majestic defense aircraft manufactured by HAL. Marching right in front. mind, your attitude. They showcase the value of Zealous, led by Tanush S., vice captain of Rudra House, class 9C. He is an excellent sportsman.
Followed by Sneha Batan, the captain of Rudra House. Sneha is a gifted athlete with good leadership skills.
Marching with well-coordinated movements and with great confidence is Sarang House, with motto, fly high and touch the sky. Dressed in vibrant red, symbolizing passion, power, strength. The house cherishes the value of resolute. The house is named after Sarang, the ALS display team of Indian Air Force. Led by Gautam M., 9th A., vice captain of Sarang House. He is an excellent sportsman. Followed by Bhavna S. of 9B. She is an excellent throwball player.
Marching magnificently with well-coordinated movements, here are the students of Tejas House with the motto, spread your wings and fly high. Dressed in dazzling yellow, symbolizing strength, radiance and determination, Tejas House upholds the value of valor. Named after the light combat aircraft, Tejas House is led by House Captain Yashasvi Reddy of Class 9C. Yashasvi is excellent in academics and an excellent leader. Following him is Vice Captain Yukti R of Class 9A. Yukti has participated in many sports competitions and she is a good team player. Dear parents, isn't it just amazing? Such a well-coordinated march past is a treat to the eyes and ears. Let's hear the parents cheer for the splendid dear children, you have certainly brightened up this winter morning.
Thank you, Kanti ma'am. सपने उन्हीं के सच होते हैं जिनके सपनों में जान होती है. पंखों से कुछ नहीं होता, जोश, जुनून और जज्बे से उड़ान होती है. True victory lies not just in winning medals, but the bonds that we will create, the lessons we learn, and the character we build in the spirit of healthy competition. Indeed, sports has a unique way of breaking barriers and fostering unity. अपने हौसलों के बल हम अपना मंच खुद बना लेंगे. जो कहते खुद को सितारा है, जगमगा के उनके सामने ही चमक कर देंगे उनकी फीकी, और सूरज खुद को बना लेंगे।
Leadership is a capacity to translate vision into reality.
A leader Let us now welcome the person who lights the path to the impossible. He is a pillar of strength and a constant source of motivation, encouragement, guidance, and support. He is none other than our beloved and respected principal, Sri Subhash Garge. I request our respected principal, sir, Sri Subhash Garge, to render the welcome speech.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. First of all, I thank the God for the fantastic weather which He has given to us. A warm welcome to everyone present here on this pleasant Sunday morning. I welcome all dignitaries, parents, teachers, and students. Welcome to the thrilling show of sports, a show which will manifest sportsmanship, teamwork, and healthy competition. Dear parents and dear students, let us now introduce you to a multifaceted personality who has agreed to grace the occasion as the chief guest for the day. She is renowned as an international throwball champion. She is Mrs. Priyanka Dixit B. She led Indian team as a captain in the Asian Championship held in Dubai, UAE in January 2012. She was also a member of Indian team for the Asian Championship held in Kuala Lumpur, Malaysia and China, Indian throwball tournament held at Beijing. She has represented Karnataka state in many All India tournaments. She is not only a great player, but also a music therapist. Madam Dixit has completed MA and MPhil in Indian music and MSc in psychology. She is currently pursuing PhD in music therapy at Bangalore University. She is the recipient of International Award for Best Outgoing Upcoming Music Therapist Award by World Federation Music Therapy, WFMT, in the year 2014. Apart from this, she is an advisory member of Central Board of Film Certification, CBFC, Ministry of Information and Broadcasting of the Government of India, New Delhi, and Director of Musico Mantra Music Therapy Clinic, Bangalore. Madam is an active member of an NGO which imparts education and teaches music to the government schools in Bangalore and around. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome Priyanka Dixit B, the famous international throwball champion and chief guest of the day. May I request our Honorable Chairman, sir, to do the honors. Students, stand at ease.
Bring that. Thank you very much.
Thank you, madam, for taking all the time today. Now it's time to welcome our guest of honor, Sri Sandeep Patnaik, sir, Education Director, HR, HL Helicopter Complex, and Chairman, HL Education Committee. He holds a postgraduate degree in business administration and a degree in law. He is also a certified psychometric test professional from Carleton Advanced Management Institute, a life member of National Institute of Personnel Management and National HRD Network. He has more than 35 years of experience in the field of human resource management. Started his career as a management trainee in Hindustan Zinc Limited in 1987. Worked in various managerial capacities as subsequently joined HAL in 1997. At present, working as Executive Director HR Helicopter Complex and Corporate Skill Development in HAL Bangalore. He also steers Aerospace Aviation Sector Skill Council, a Sector 8 companies, as its Director and Chairman Steering Committee. As a Head of Corporate Skill Development, he played a prominent role in skill development of HAL employees along with the contribution of Skill India Mission. During his tenure as a Head of Skill Development, HAL has been awarded and recognized by Honorable Prime Minister, Minister Skill Development and ESOCOM. As a Chairman of Education Committee, Bangalore, he made the school self-sufficient and steered the school towards excellence in holistic education. He led a movement called Parivartan or HUM to make the Nasik Township plastic free. He is also instrumental in making the premises of Helicopter Complex single-use plastic free. For his contribution to profession and society, he has been conferred with Biju Patnaik Administrative Excellence Award, Pride of Odisha Award by Rotary International, Basindu Bharati title by Governor of Uttar Pradesh. Ladies and gentlemen, may I have your grand applause for guest of honor, Shri Sandeep Patnaik. We are fortunate to have with us Shri Satish Babu Kota, Chief Manager HR, HAL Helicopter Complex, MRO Division, and Secretary HALEC joining us today. Welcome to the celebration, sir. Please welcome one of the very hardworking person in the Education Committee. Mr. Kumar Joseph. Welcome, sir. I take this opportunity to welcome the ex-principal of our school, Madam Rita Reddy, ma'am. Please come, ma'am. Please join hands in welcoming Srimati Elizabeth Mala, Headmistress, HAL East Primary School. I also welcome the representative from Vatsalya School. Now coming back to the sports day, success is where preparation and opportunity meets, a quote by famous American automobile racer Bobby Unser. Today is the day when days of preparation will yield success. HAL Gyanjyoti School has carved a niche for itself in the academic field. The academic results have proven the capabilities of our students beyond doubt. We have witnessed their vibrancy and enthusiasm during the performance on all school events. Our school have won accolades in various inter-school, cultural and literary competitions. Today they will prove that they are equally talented in sports. Let us gear up and witness their talent on the field. Annual Sports Day is an event of paramount importance in the school calendar of HGS. Today the students have come together not only to compete but to appreciate the importance of discipline, resilience and fair play. They understand that victory is not solely measured by the number of medals won, by the character and integrity displayed both on and off the field. In this era of technology and sedentary lifestyles, The need of physical activity has never been more appreciated. Sports Day offers a break from the academic routine, allowing students to rejuvenate their minds and bodies. Beyond the physical benefits, Sports Day is pivotal in shaping well-round individuals who are emotionally and mentally ready to take the world. What does the day have in store for you, ladies and gentlemen? Well, this day promises to be a show of excitement and skill, kicking off with an enthusiastic sports anthem to set the tone. Fancy march past, tracks and field events, drill display will provide the opportunity to all 1,100 students, right from pre-KG to 10th standard, to participate in the sports day. In a nod to tradition, yoga, Malcolm have been incorporated into our lineup, underscoring the importance of holistic well-being. Our students have been preparing diligently for this day, pushing their limits and strive for excellence. They have shown immense commitment, balancing their academic pursuits with their passion for sports. Today, let us applaud their efforts and celebrate their achievements. I'd like to extend my best wishes to the participants. Remember, Sports Day is not just about winning. It's about embracing the joy of participation, fostering friendship, and creating lasting memories. Regardless of the outcome, each one of you is a champion in your own right. As a year draws to a close, I can assure you that you will carry lasting memories in the coming years. By the quotes of Haywood Brown, the American sports writer, sports do not build characters, they reveal it. Once again, welcome to the HGS Sports Day, ladies and gentlemen. Please clap for all my kids who will be participating today. Thanks a lot.
Thank you, sir, for rendering the welcome speech. Ladies and gentlemen, let's now gear up for the next very important event of the annual Sports Day. We shall now witness a spectacular torch relay ceremony. Carrying the sacred torch forward are 10 of the most outstanding champion athletes of the school for the year 2023-24. The Olympic torch spreads the message of peace, tolerance, friendship, and hope.
The first torchbearer of symbolic Olympic flame is Charit S. Murthy of Class 10A, who is outstanding state-level long jump champion. Now, the torch is being passed to Vedika C. of 8B, a gifted state-level badminton champion. Now, the torch is passed to Ojas S. K. of 10A, an excellent state-level javelin champion. The symbolic torch is now being received with a great pride by Vaishnavi B of 10B of state level athlete.
The flame is passed on to Yogit Raj Nayak of class 8B, who has represented the school in state level badminton championships.
Now the torch is being passed on to Harshini S, an outstanding athlete.
The flame is proudly being passed on to Mithun S of class 9B, one of the school's best athletes. Next, the torch is being handed off to our karate champion, Kushi Das of class 6C. Ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it for the most outstanding athletes of our school.
From one hand to another, the flame is being passed on carrying the legacy of triumph to Lochan, an amazing athlete and a karate champion of class 9B.
Last but not the least, the sacred torch is being handed over to Vishuta Patil of class 10A. Vishuta is a national level karate champion with several national level medals to her credit.
We are now witnessing the spirited run to the final torch bearers. The sacred torch is being handed over to our respected principal, sir, who is in turn is handing it over to honorable chief guest, Ms. Priyanka Dixit. The torch will now be ignited in all its glory. Parents, keep clapping. We should hear your thunderous applause. Please put your hands together for our outstanding athletes who are accompanied by Mr. Harshit HR, our physical education teacher. It's rightly said that champions keep on playing until they get it right. The sacred flame of peace and harmony has now been lit in our school premises. May the sacred torch light glow to remove darkness and intensify the light of knowledge and sportsmanship in our lives.
Ladies and gentlemen, as we stand at the threshold of this exciting sports day, it's time to reaffirm our commitment to fair play, sportsmanship, and the spirit of competition. I invite all the house captains and athletes to stand for the sports day oath, which will be administered by our honorable chief guest, Ms. Priyanka Dixit.
Take part in
Annual Sports Day.
Respecting, abiding by the rules which govern them, committing ourselves to the spirit of sportsmanship for the glory of sports and honors of our teams. Jai Hind.
Let these words resonate in our hearts as a testament to our dedication, commitment, and respect to the wonderful spirit of sportsmanship. Thank you, everyone. With this oath, let the game begin.
Before we go ahead, on behalf of complete HAL, I'd like to present a token of our appreciation to our chief guest, the model of our helicopter, please, madam.
May I now request our respected chief guest, Mrs. Priyanka Dixit, to declare the annual Sports Day 2023-24 Josh Junoon Jazba, the Power Open. Ladies and gentlemen, the colorful balloons are being released into the open skies. Let the festivities commence. Thank you, madam. May this day be filled with exhilarating moments, unforgettable memories, great achievements, and the celebration of sportsmanship. I request all the students of the March Past troop to disperse to their respective houses. Let's get ready to witness extraordinary talent, relentless passion, and unforgettable moments today. Exciting drills, well-coordinated march pasts, aerobic displays, stunning dance performances, and thrilling races. We have them all lined up for you. The anticipation, thrill, and excitement in the air is palpable.